The title is Marta, and I named it Marta because I did this sculpture in honor of my sister who is suffering from ALS, and most people know this disease as Lou Gehrig's disease. So I'm really happy that she's coming to the Art Prize all the way from Colorado to spend some days with us and viewing all the beautiful art, but she's very, very excited to see this piece.
Where can this piece be viewed?
My piece this year is at the Bob, and the Bob is in the center of town. It's but the Bob stands for, I think, Big Old Building, and I think it used to be a warehouse, and they turned it into restaurants and bars. It's one of the coolest places in downtown Grand Rapids, but it's on Monroe Street, right in the center of town. So, and it's in the parking lot. So because it's an outdoor piece, it's sitting out there where people can view it 24/7. They can come in the evening, they can come in the daytime, they can bring their kids. It's an interactive piece, so it's a lot of fun to play with because the piece, similar to last year I introduced this form of art. I think I was the first one to introduce it to the Art Prize with the polarized film and the cellophane, okay. Which creates beautiful, beautiful colors. So this year I used it in the form of a butterfly wings. And so when you look through the viewer, if you don't look through the viewer, you don't see the color in the wings. Okay. But when you look through the viewer and you spin it, it just changes colors. It's beautiful.
Wow.
And it's life-size. And the wings are, those are 8.5 feet tall, I think. And the tree that goes with it is huge. And it's got six little bunnies that pop out from underneath the root system. And instead of, it kind of looks like a willow tree, but instead of leaves, it's got capiz shells that hang down. You know those cheap wind chimes in Florida?
Yes.
You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And they go clink, 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 clink. Mm-hmm. When the breeze hits this, they hang like a willow tree. And when the breeze hits it, it just makes a beautiful clink, clink, clink sound.
Wow.
Yeah. And so the whole piece, looking at it, is serene and peaceful, and it's beautiful. And my sister's name, Marta, the title of it, is mm-hmm. carved in the tree.
Oh.
You know, with a heart around it, you know how kids will carve.
Yes.
So, yeah, they can view it right downtown at the Bob, right on Monroe Street. And my voting numbers are 53156. And people can come find the number next to my art piece, and I think there are several ways of voting for it, but yeah, I hope a lot of people come down and vote and enjoy. It's a piece where you can stand back and just enjoy and interact with.
Okay, so tell me, did anyone help you with this piece?
Yes, they did. Besides myself building it, my house, this weighs a ton. It's huge, and I couldn't, my husband asked me to keep it lightweight this year, and it started out lightweight, but it grew and it grew and it grew, and anymore, the only piece I can carry myself are a couple of the branches. And we have to use a dolly to move the tree part, but my husband, Glenn, just has done all the bulwark, and Brian Wetzel helped us set it up. My daughter-in-law put all of the capiz shells together by stainless steel rings. I know, this took forever. She did a beautiful job. And my mom again did all the cooking while I'm out in the garage working.
That's wonderful.
I know. I tell you, she made sure that I ate and that I got my sleep and took care of me like a mother does. Even though I'm almost 60 years old, she's still acting like a mother. But
that's wonderful.
Yeah, and then the wings. Mm-hmm. I had no idea how I was going to put my art within a frame that I could build, and there's no way I could. So I have a friend whose father does welding, and he's a very artistic welder. His name is Jim Michelski, and he built me these frames for my art piece. All I did was hand him a pattern. And he went home and he built these gorgeous wings. So on top of that, I did a lot of clay work, and then my art goes within. So he did a beautiful job.